The internet, a place of danger, adventure, and fan fiction. It does horrible things to you. It ages you. It ruins your life.
Would you like to introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Elise, and I'm addicted to the internet. But I wouldn't say that was bad, you know. One day I went 3 days without the internet, and I think I did pretty well. I mean, my advice is to maintain a healthy diet, and you'll do just great.
Every day, people are lured into the dangers of the internet, with no one to save them. You can be that person. With only 2 quarters, you can help a young addict. Just send your donations to this website and choose who you want to donate to, and you will be sent a picture of your addict in their story. So thank you, and good night.
So, Elise, how have you been?
Well, thanks to the United Negro Fund of America.com for the children, my addiction is getting a lot better. You know, I've even gone out and made some friends. However, there were some side effects to my withdrawal. It seemed to speed up my aging process. Did I mention I was only 16?
Okay, Elise, thank you for coming. That'll be all.